2014 Volkswagen Jetta TDI. Coming around the driver's side, we were looking over the paint, found a few little thin rock chip spots up and down the sides. No major dents to speak of, just some common road wear. A little bit of light scuffing at the trunk. And then some real thin marks on the passenger side as well. Looking at the interior, black leather seating, black carpeting. Actually still smells brand new, even though it's got about 63,808 on the miles. Everything looks really well maintained on the inside of the car. Taking a look at the back seat. Again, really clean interior. Leather's in very good shape. All the carpeting surfaces seem to have no signs of wear and tear or damage whatsoever. In the trunk, you'll find all of the all-weather mats for the TDI, as well as your roadside assistance kit. One more look at the back seat from the passenger side. Finishing up on the passenger side, again, seating surfaces, floors look really good. One more look around the back seat. Sunroof. Looking at the tires, still have a lot of tread left on those.
Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.